Good morning, respected principal ma'am, vice principal ma'am, teachers and all the other Porpians present here. This is Harshita Bhutara contesting for the post of Sapphire House captain. Well, I'm standing here not just with the aim of winning individually but winning together as a team. Yes, this is possible only with your support. Coming together is beginning, staying together is progress and working together is success. Well, this post is more than just a badge or a title for me. It is being representative and a face of school comprising of your faith. We all know that Sapphire has always been a great house. So let us work together to continue this legacy. I know most of you have a lot of expectations and I'll try my best to never let them down. As Mahatma Gandhi once said, I suppose leadership at one point was all about muscles, but today it is all about getting along with people. I truly believe in teamwork, so it is not just going to be you or me, it is going to be us together as a team. Sometimes we win and sometimes we learn. As a leader, I would definitely bring you all the information regarding any activities taking place in the school campus without any delay. A leader is not just the one who is outspoken or well noticed, rather it is the one with a handful of qualities. The most common words such as honesty, enthusiastic, persistent springs up in one's mind when they think of a leader. But I am a lot more than that. You can be dependent because I am confident. Towards what I do, I am dedicated. I am bold enough to face challenges and you are smart enough to make the right decisions. You have to recognize the right choice because I am organized and will be your voice. Voice of one, voice of all. To conclude, I would like to say, if I'm elected as the captain, I would never fail to make my school proud of anything and everything that I'll do. So, whole of the Sapphirean army out there, vote for Harshita Bhutara as your Sapphire House captain, because there's going to be no demotivation, no hesitation, only celebration and appreciation. Thank you.